I got a decent fish, bro.
What is it?
I got colour.
Bit of a curve, but yum, yum, yum.
Do this, Sammy boy. Now I wait. No. Now I just wait. Any minute now. Woo! Look at that fish, bro. Sammy boy's gonna try and make himself an anchor.
You trust that little bit of limestone?
No.
I'd wrap it around it once just to be sure. I had to come onto shore because I'm sick. I am sick. I got seasick.
Get this puppy back and charging. So we have constant battery flow, which is always good. And to be honest, because I'm looking down, I actually started feeling seasick. Straight away, bro. Yeah. Woo. Not bad size. Can't afford any more jig heads. Seems quite dangerous just for a jig head. Oh shit, yeah, no, I'm not doing this. What am I doing? What am I doing? It's a jig head. Shit, man. Shit, man, what am I doing? Whoa, it is very windy. That's a good fish. Good fish, bro. Hit it pretty hard. Oh no! Drag's too tight. I knew it was gonna pull the hooks. Giving that fish way too much herb. Would have been a good fish. Oh, yep, fish on. Oh. Oh, that feels like an alright fish. Oh, come on! Man! Oh! What is wrong with this stuff?
My dad used to tell me when I was a bit younger, and he had a few old European cars. He used to say that nothing drives like a Mercedes. They don't make drink holders in Mercedes because the ride's that smooth. You can go over any bumps and have a drink out in the open and the thing won't spill over. It's that smooth. Considering how rough it's been today, I haven't had one spilt beer in this thing. I'd call this thing a bloody Mercedes. Oh, we might even go as far to say a Rolls Royce of kayaks.